cinnamon roll. So without further ado, let's get on with the video. So right now, we are going to eat the cinnamon roll. Let me grab the cinnamon roll. I'll be back with the cinnamon roll. Cinnamon roll. Here we have the cinnamon roll. That looks so good. I can't wait to eat it, bro. I can't wait. Oh my God, it's so good. Let's get on with the eating, shall we? Shall. I sit for the smacking a lot on my bed, my glasses off. There you go. I look more attractive with my glasses off, don't I? I know. Let's eat some more. Ah! That's right. Squinting a lot in my bag because I can't see anything without my glasses. I just thought I looked more appealing to the camera with my glasses off, so I took them off. Just look at your food and be like, dang, that's a good piece. Almost dropped it on the floor. This is our last piece of cinnamon roll. Let's enjoy this piece while it lasts. You want some? No, it's mine. You ain't getting none. I don't know who you thought this was. That's good cinnamon roll. Are you crazy? You ever met somebody? It's totally like off the food subject, but no, it is. Wait, it still got something to do with food, but ain't got nothing to do with a cinnamon roll. You ever met somebody? And you know, you get them fried pieces of chicken, right? And they take the skin off and just eat the meat. What? Oh, are you human? The skin is the best part. If anything, I take the meat out and just eat the skin. You know, like, why? Who does that? I'm just like, I remember I saw someone that did that. I felt so disgusted. I felt depressed for the rest of that day. I just did not know, like, why would you do anything like that? It was ridiculous. I think that's my goal purpose. Okay, let's put the bowl down. We're done with that item. The second item we will be eating on is a bag of Lay's sour cream and onion chips. Let's just enjoy the fact that it makes a beautiful crumbling sound just by touching the bag. Let's enjoy the noise for a quick like 30 seconds. Gonna ruin everything. Stop. Don't lick the bone. Stop it. Stop. J.A.S. Stop. You're stepping all on my background. You dropped the bone. Pick the bone. Now you messing with my lamp. Get me. Stop it. Stop messing with the camera. Stop. Stop it. Duke. Stop ruining everything. You're messing with my camera. Go mess with the light. Then you gonna knock the bowl down. Pick that bowl up. Stop.
We have a special guest in the building today. This is Duke. I love him. He's everything to me. He's making an appearance right now. Look at the camera. Hi, Duke.
Oh, God. Okay, get down. You're too big for all that. We're gonna eat these chips. Oh, my God. He's coming. He's trying to eat the chips. You scratched my arm up. Look what he did to my arm. Can y'all see that? Where is it? I don't even know where it is. Don't stop messing my skin up. I'm trying to look good for the summer. You know, I got my tattoo. Oh, wait. Yeah, there it go. Got my tattoo. You know what I'm saying? I'm trying to show out. Trying to pop out. Hey, you scratching my skin up. Anywho, let's keep eating the chips. You know what? I don't even like sour cream. Like, the last item we'll be eating is a stop, Duke. Bro, stop. Stop it. You are not getting anything. I want to make a video with this dog one day because he is a character. Twix ice cream bar. This is very, very good. It's made with skim milk, cream, sugar, corn syrup, wheat, mono, and triglycerides, carbon, bean gum, gum, agave extract, color, milk fat, lactose, salt, sugar, coke. Let's open it, shall we? We shall. Oh my God, it was melted. Oh my God, it's melting everywhere. Oh my God, people are screaming my name upstairs, but I have to stay in character. This is the ice cream bar. It looks very unappetizing, but trust me, it's really, really good. Let me tell you why I chose to get this. I chose to get this because of Twix, which only is made with cookies in it, and cookies are crunchy, so I thought this would be a good video. So it's like crunchy and creamy because it's got caramel ice cream and all that, you know what I'm saying? So let's get it. forgetting the fact that I ate some sour cream and onion chips. And I just licked my finger. Sour cream and onion. Ice cream. Do not make that a flavor. That is the worst decision you will ever make in your entire life. Hopefully you guys liked this video. And if you did like this video, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, because more is coming your way. And make sure you hit